talked about the need to convince Canadians of the safety of vaccines. I'm wondering when your government will be making a decision about the vaccine being mandatory, and what is going, what factors are going into to that decision?
Well, let's be clear. No vaccines are mandatory, federally mandated to be used in Canada. And COVID-19 vaccine would be no different. In fact, there are some rules around, for example, school admissions provincially for children to be vaccinated for common childhood diseases. There are always exceptions to those rules, which are carefully managed by each jurisdiction. We believe that people have a choice in Canada about whether or not to be vaccinated. But we also believe that we have an important responsibility as Canadians to take vaccinations to protect our communities. And we also know that there are circumstances where people cannot receive vaccines because of a variety of underlying health conditions, for example, or other circumstances. So our job at the federal government is to make sure through the collaborative work of all ministers that we have access to effective vaccines and that we continually work with Canadians to ensure that they feel comfortable and safe receiving those vaccines.
Your government has had a hard enough time trying to convince people to wear a mask. How are you going to convince people to take a vaccine?
Well, thanks for the question. As a matter of fact, you know, we have actually the majority of Canadians understand the value of vaccines. And, you know, we don't see the same kind of vaccine hesitancy that we see in other countries around the world. And so we're starting from a base of Canadians that, in fact, understand the value of vaccination, understand the importance of protecting themselves, their families, their children, and their communities. Of course, Canadians will have questions about new vaccines, especially in the context of COVID-19. And I think it's very important that we continue to communicate with Canadians like we are today, every step of the way in terms of vaccine production, procurement, Canadian production of vaccines, the research that's going along with it, and ensuring that we have an ongoing and robust communications approach with Canadians so that they can get all of their critical questions answered. This is a very important question because, in fact, it speaks to some of the misinformation that's purposely disseminated online and through social media to frighten people about vaccines. And that's why it's so important that Canadians use credible sources when they're looking for information about this vaccine and any other. And we'll continue to do that hard work of communicating with Canadians in a variety of different ways so that they have access to credible information that can protect themselves and their families.